We've got some big news this morning for homeowners with crumbling foundations in North Central and Eastern Connecticut.
Congressman Joe Courtney and John Larson tell the troubleshooters the IRS will extend how long they can get tax deductions for repairing damaged basements. Homeowners have through the end of 2020 to make repairs and until April 2021 to claim the deduction. Recent tax reforms eliminated deductions for work done after the end of 2017.